Okay, so my plan this time is just to first clean up some of these quests. So I'm going to start by going to Scribe Halen, turn this in, get another one.
You find that technology yet?
Here it is.
Good work. Take this. The scribes are gonna love your find. The Commonwealth? Let me know if you think...
Affirmative.
All right. Here's the location.
All right, so where are we going this time? Vault 95. Don't remember if I've been there. Apparently I have. I think this may be where the gunners hang out. Okay, well, I don't want to do that yet. I want to first go turn in these two to Preston.
What do you need, General?
I took out that courser you were worried about.
Oops. That's good news. There's no telling what he might have done. Something else has come up in the meantime. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. We'll find out what they need.
Damn it.
Use more settlements supporting our cause.
I'm trying to skip these conversations, but...
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them.
Alright, are we done? It's really annoying that skipping is the same thing as shooting. Okay, green top. Not too far away. Vault 95 is probably more interesting. But what I actually want to do is come back and figure out what's going on with the Constitution again, and then explore this part of the city. I'm wondering whether to do that with the power armor. Yeah, I'll grab it. Okay, so I guess I should be stealthed. I heard some noise just as I spawned in, like somebody taking damage. Okay, so looks like the boat's in this direction. In fact, it's right there. So I guess I want to go in the blue building. And this one here is still undiscovered on my map, but I already went around the whole thing and it wouldn't add it, so I think I have to go inside. Not sure where the entrance to the blue one is. by something. Strong is hanging out? Nope, never mind. There was some building. Some building or a possible companion. Hanging out. I just left him there. I don't remember where. This looks familiar. Like maybe I did a quest mission here at one point. Doesn't seem familiar, so I don't know. It's mostly the staircase, but of course they put that everywhere. Okay, so another elevator going up, and I guess... See, this would have had to have been some mission, because this room is empty.
Plotting new course.
Mr. Navigator.
Many meters off course along the Z-axis.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success. True, the mission is not quite complete, but one cannot deny our progress.
That was truly something.
Of that, there is no denying. I wager at this rate we should land in the ocean in one, perhaps two more launches. My circuits tremble with excitement.
Let's do it.
You really are going to launch the ship again?
With the courage and support of my faithful crew, our eventual triumph is assured.
I guess it all worked out.
That it did. In recognition of your courageous role in this, I...
Whoa, what the... I thought he got sniped. Like, dead. I was about to get promotion. Like he knows where we're getting attacked from. don't see anything. I'm hearing what sounds like very soft gunfire. Taking damage from something. I have no idea what. Look, man. Give me my promotion or whatever before you die.
Hey, Captain.
Our hero returns. What a glorious success. To be certain. And all right, I wager at this rate we shouldn't.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad I could help out.
You were instrumental in recognition of your corp, and being that I, well, cannot actually.
Okay, so I guess that's my reward. I can go into the captain's quarters and something. Try to go below decks before. Blows up. Okay, hello, anybody down here? You still...
Hey, first mate.
Alright then. This is still considered stealing, though. All still stealing. So, oh, I can sleep there if I want to. Is that my big prize? Guess. I wonder what would happen if I went even further down.
Defending like, the Constitution.
When I originally boarded the ship, it was from below. Yeah, over here. Still stealing. Financial district. Okay. Still be in this tower by the elevator. I see, so Captain Numbnuts must have been fighting an enemy that was right here. Although, if so, I would think the corpse would still be here. Direction, and although I see something to the southeast, Yeah, okay, so let's... this map interface. Alright. So, that roughly coincides with the thing on my compass that I haven't seen yet. I'm wondering where can I hit the ground. Looks like this will do. Yadoosh! The sound of something popping up. And why is it making water sounds now? Oh, because there's water there. Huh. I don't get it. This is this tower here, right? Radiation. No, it's not this tower. It must be the one next to it. Suicider. Who's that? Not showing us hostile. Here's the suicider. Dog. More dogs. Okay, so this is towards the undiscovered. Alright, so Brotherhood hanging out over there. Fantastic. Seemed like the super mutants were coming from this direction. Custom House Tower. Robots. What is that? Oh, it's just a piece of the Protectron. These people died making speeches. Nice. Alright, let me get rid of this thing on the map. Yeah, let's see what's in Custom House Tower. Wow, these stairs do not want to be traversed. Seems safe to say there are super mutants in here. Try to remember to take out this power core before it's fully expired. These doors look like they may not let me through. Yeah. Okay, so it won't be quite that easy to get in. Okay. Well, I guess let's go around the back here. There's no bridge or anything. Fight with somebody who used a plasma weapon over here. I don't think it was me. Oh, these things aren't dead. Legendary, okay. 50%? No. All right, what do you have? Worthless. In fact, was that even worth picking up? Barely. Okay, back to the tower. If I were to use my jetpack, and I could somehow get there, I'm pretty sure I could get across. I don't know if the jetpack could go high enough from the ground level, although it could probably go into that and then from there up. Certainly jetpack from here. Alright, let's go around. Quick save in case it puts me in the soup. Try to get on top of this without bumping my head. Wait a minute. Huh. Those doors on the inside certainly made it look like there was something interesting. Huh. Some way to get in? I don't know what it is. Hmm. Okay, so this direction shows one thing on the compass that I have not been to. That's the one I can't seem to get on the map. Okay, so let's try this direction. It's not there, but... Well, actually, it could be. Alright. Used about 5% of a power core for no gain. This must be the guy that the Brotherhood were shooting at. Raider, whatever. No? Super mutant. I guess I lost track of who went where in that fight. Hot dogs. Seemingly abandoned. So if I go straight south, I get to the Shamrock. If I go the way I'm going, a settlement. Okay, so Shamrock must be maybe here, possibly as far as the next peninsula. And this little town icon seems to be pretty much where I am. I've been here before because this, that's right, this is Shamrock Tap House. I took the things from here. Okay. Looks like I could get up onto that walkway if I wanted to. I may need to get wherever this icon is. Oh no, it's probably down here. Harbor Master Hotel. Shotgun. Alright, let's see what's inside here. These are stealing. That thing I just picked up wasn't. Who am I stealing from? Alright, this is not stealing. Delicious. Oh my goodness. This is quite the party. Now I feel bad breaking it up. Industrial size shortening. I don't recall ever seeing that object before. What does it contain? Oil. Okay. Well, I will leave you guys to it so I can check out the waterfront. All right, let's check out the waterfront. Aha, this is the place. Oh. Sniped these guys before, and I saw that dead body over there. Thought maybe they were all still dead, but I've been not sure which of these buildings I've been on. I know I've been all the way up there. Maybe I sniped them then. I think there was a couple of different buildings where I sniped these guys. Thank you. It's fun being up on these buildings and sniping the enemies. I just wish the game's FPS were just a little bit more stable up here. I do have the graphics set at their highest, so maybe I could fix that by tweaking them. Oops. Okay, so no, this isn't stairs. He's acting like he's right below me. But I don't see how. So it seems like we're pretty high up. That's a different animation for getting into the suit. I think I did that by pressing and holding E. Huh. That was weird. So I did that time too, and it didn't. There's a mod that you can get that I don't have that speeds up the getting in and out of the suit. And my understanding is the mod looks like that animation you just did. I wonder if there's maybe just some small chance of it happening without the mod, and the mod just increases the chance. Alright, well, I guess that's all there is here. I think I'm not aware of any paths that I didn't explore. Whoops. So obviously that's the guy. I thought we'd be high enough he wouldn't notice. And he wasn't here a moment ago. To go through that door. Okay, well, looks like on my compass there's a couple things in that direction, something there, and then the shamrock. Although it's not the place actually called Shamrock, because I've already been there. So deciding which way to go. Somebody there. Appears to be a child. Well, let's go find out what's going on with that guy. Next to his rotting whale carcass. I suppose maybe that raider could have been on this pathway and thereby heard me when I was above, and then maybe came down in response.
Shipwrecks. It keeps peeking up over out of the water. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Have you seen more than just its eye?
Nah, just the eye stalk. You know, like some bugs have. Every once in a while, it comes out of the water and looks around, like it's hunting for something. I bet it wants fresh meat, like us. Only then you'd have to kill it and leave its dead body here all bloody and stuff. That would be so awesome.
That's quite an imagination, kid.
I didn't imagine it. Honest. Go see for yourself.
Donnie Kowalski. Alright, so he's saying... Oh, it's on my map now. Here be monsters. Find the sea monster. Okay.
A real sea monster? I wonder what it looks like.
Alright, let's go find out what's going on with the sea monster. But first I want to see what's going on here. I guess this is his home or something. He's got a basketball hoop. Certainly don't need any of his stuff. Oh, there it is. I wonder how frequently it pops up. See, this looks like a periscope for a submarine. Although it blinks. All right, good enough.
I wonder what it looks like.
Alright. What I'm wondering is if I go in the water, can I get back out? I guess I would be able to get up over there. So. Let's, go find out. See, I'm gonna get over there and I'm gonna be stuck at the bottom of the... Well, but if it is a submarine, it's gonna be lying on the bottom, and this door is probably an entrance to it. Okay. Let's go. So, yes, I can see this boat above me. It looks like it is a submarine, but it's not on the ground, not on the... Yeah, so, okay, clearly a submarine, that's the conning tower, but it's not lying on the bottom. which means I won't be able to get up to it using the power armor. So now I just gotta get out of this water. Okay, finally out of... Oops, no. I went to the wrong dock. I see, there's Donnie. Okay, so I inadvertently went to a different dock. Oh, interesting. So, I just... I actually like this. So, the 1.4 patch just came out. And... it only listed in the patch notes bug fixes, but what I'm seeing is now my weapons are no longer automatically reloaded just because I switch weapons. Okay, good. I like that. That sort of extra little bit of tactics or realism. Reduces damage by animals, and it's not even worth picking up. Yeah, you keep your crap. You keep yours. There you go. Alright, so back to Donnie's dock. Certainly hope nobody steals my power armor. But I think I'll... yeah, I'll go ahead and take this power core. And hopefully I just remember to put the right one in. So now I got a bunch of radiation that I need to fix. Huh. Previously, the way I thought this worked was it would do like a light amount and a dark amount. Alright, well, let's start doing just a stim pack. Where's my stim pack? Okay. Alright. So I have recovered from my wayward journey in the power armor. And I will try swimming out there. Yangtze. I don't know how to pronounce Chinese. Yeah, see, there's gotta be somebody manning the periscope.
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock. Swim out here.
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Hoping. Peace?
Hoping.
I'm not a threat to you. Just curious.
Curious cat gets murdered, but no fear. No murder. No Wei Xian. Not from Captain Zhao. Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my Yangtze holds no Bao.
Yangtze.
No treasure. Nothing for you to plunder.
Die, Kami.
Have you been here for 200 years?
Ah, it has been that long. Shida, yes. I suppose it has. Long ago, just after the fire, Yangtze struck our mine. My Chenqing barely made it here into harbor. City already in ruins by then. Few noticed us. Fewer cared. Too much Tongku. Your arrival is good Xingyun for me. I need help, you see. Yangtze is not... seaworthy. You will help me fix her?
I'm at your disposal.
Ha! Yes! Thank you!
Xie xie, my friend. But first problem. Yangtze has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called Saugus Ironworks.
What about the nuclear fuel?
I have idea for that. But first, dampening coil.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll get them for you.
I am not your captain. Zhao will do. You go. Get the dampening coil. I will work on repairing the bridge control systems. Much gongzuo.
All right. By that, you mean you're gonna go back to the periscope. Or you're gonna do a little jig. Okay. So these are not considered stealing. Whoa, wait. Okay, he's not hostile. He's not mad at me, but something's down here. My guess is he'll ask me to go down there later. Is this going to irradiate me? Nope. So I'll leave his crewman alone for the moment. This is back to where I just was. This is different. This is technical document. Seems like a very large quarters for a submarine. And then there was one door over here that I didn't go into. Bulkhead open. this would not be smart because this section could be flooded. Quick save. Okay. Not flooded. So, he wants me to go to Saugus. That's reasonably easy. Wonder if I can quick travel. Oh. I thought it wouldn't give me the prompt unless I could.
It's a submarine, not a sea monster. Sorry, kid.
Really? Aw, nuts. Nothing exciting ever happens here.
Saugus. Okay, well that's quite a ways away. I think I'm going to continue on the waterfront first, then pick that up later. Okay, so the Shamrock is across the way, and then I've got a building here. That's closer. I feel like there's probably going to be more Mirelurks. Weird. It's an interesting water effect. Name is familiar. I've been in that building. I don't remember what's there though. now. I hear something walking around. Why he never mutated. Strength and endurance. I guess I could test whether these actually work. Now that there's been a new patch. I kept the last thing I found. Something is still walking around. Oh, it's just those bones. I kept the last thing I found that had strength and endurance, but when I tested it, it didn't work. At least the endurance part of it. And I don't melee, so the strength doesn't matter. Didn't expect that. Hester's Consumer Robotics. That is apparently what I'm heading towards. This guy may have been in a fight a moment ago. Let's see who he was fighting. Yeah, alright, so this one just died. see what's going on in here. Something is saying exterminate. Exterminate. Oh, that's the voice of the guy who was at Sunshine Tidings Co-op. A long time ago. So he came down here. Professor Goodfields, yeah. So much with the safety.
Exterminate.
I guess I should deal with these guys because if I pressed one button, two of them came to life. Then maybe something else will cause them all to go nuts.
Hester's takes the hassle out of robot shopping.
Go see if we can find and pacify Mr. Goodfields, Professor Goodfields.
Exterminate.
Sounds like he's right behind that wall.
Exterminate.
Ooh.
Exterminate.
Legendary sentry bot. Legendary assault run. There's no way these guys are friendly.
Exterminate! Exterminate!
There's still those two doors open there. Strange how the torso would do more damage. Let's see what it says about this. Alright, so in theory, this weapon will take him out in one shot.
Exterminate.
So the Assaultron is no longer where it was. Huh. Oh, this is what came out of the bottle, out of the bottle cap mine. Kind of makes a mess. The assault run go. I think that's the remains of Mr. Goodfield's. Shoot. I think that was supposed to do... Maybe I was supposed to do something with him after he got back. I didn't think he was close enough there to die. I guess maybe the bottle cap mine just had visibility on him. But there is still an unaccounted for Assaultron someplace. So at least get the power cores out of this thing. Aluminum. Agility and perception. I feel like that Assaultron, it's gonna show up like the ninjas from Half-Life. Start backflipping all over the place. Oh. There's the Assaultron. wedged back behind the power armor repair. Strength and endurance. Like, if you could get all of your armor to be plus strength and endurance, and it worked correctly, I think that would be an enormous boost to hit points. So, I'll definitely have to test whether that works or not. Oh, look, I can drop down here. Oh. Alright, well, I probably screwed up by killing Professor Goodfeels. Oh well. Still don't see whatever it is that killed this Protectron. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here.